spent 2 weeks in a kind of hell for which I have no words. I cannot truly say I survived, but something did. Something better.